Good evening. So here we are all gathered for the art exhibition organized by Mr. Dnyaneshwar Mulay. So here we have the guest of honor, Shri Harsh Shrignla, sir. So good afternoon, sir. So in this art exhibition, what are you feeling like after seeing the pictures? What are your views over it?
You know, the exhibition is titled Maldives, Not Just Beaches.
Exactly.
Most of us tend to look at Maldives from the point of view of its natural beauty, and that is always there. But what Ambassador Mulay has done is that he has used his insights into the country to look at Maldives from a completely different lens. The lens of its people, the lens of places, the lens of events, the lens of routine day-to-day life in the Maldives. He has brought out in a very artistic way what the people of Maldives is all about. And I think the fact that he has taken these photographs himself on his cell phone, but these photographs are an expression of artistry, but also of his own warmth and affection for the people of Maldives, that is brought out very clearly. So it's an extraordinary exhibition, one that you don't get to normally see. It illustrates many different facets, one of which is the very close relationship that we have with the Maldives. Second is, of course, his in-depth understanding of the Maldives and its people. The third is that beauty is not just natural and not what is visible, but it is much deeper. And that depth and insight he's brought out very clearly.
Exactly.
So that is the way I see it.
And one more thing, like as you know that at that time there wasn't a very high technology of cameras. So what do you think, how he would have managed to click such pictures, and what have you noticed such things that these things have amazed me a lot. In that time also he was able to click such kind of moments, such kind of pictures.
That's what I'm trying to figure out, how he managed that. He has taken extraordinary pictures. They're very clear pictures. They're very artistic pictures. But he has taken these pictures from his own cell phone. As you say, these are about 10 years old, so they're not the latest technology.
Exactly.
But even then, he managed to capture this incredible photographs and incredible facets of the life of in the Maldives. And I think that is something that he will have to tell us, how he's managed this extraordinary, I would say, representation without the technical tools that are available to us today.
Exactly. Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.